Now we have Brett Bentley on bass. Everybody clap.